not zero for that sample, it's gotta be greater than one, all right? So that's step number two. This is step number one. Okay, so now we've just got some expressions that talk about constraints.